Tyler here, Columbus Car Audio, explaining the differences between having an amp and sub and not having an amp and sub. This one we're listening to, no subwoofer present. Next one, with the sub.